right wing boards. He'll take it. Back for Bean. Left wing, there's a shot, scores! Power play goal! What a shot by Chinakhov! It's 1-0 Columbus!
Well, the second unit for the Columbus Blue Jackets gets out on the ice, and Chinakhov, way too much time and space for this young kid. He's got a wicked wrist shot. A sneaky release, and it comes off quick and hard, and as the Blue Jackets working around the top, you watch the defenders. Nice little fake there in the middle, pulls Greenway to the middle of the ice, and that's enough space right there for Chinakhov. He loads it up, he picks his spot, and boy, does he rip that right under the stick of Spurgeon. And the netminder, Kaapo, Kahkonen cannot grab it. The Blue Jackets have the lead.
Chinakhov with his seventh and his first National Hockey League power play goal.